jumped on that man's head. What if I would have stepped on it? Next. What about now? Can I take care of this tree sentinel now? You want a piece of me, bruv? Huh? Shit. Maybe not. Shall rest here. Because we beat one boss. Good. Cutscene.
Greetings. Traveler,
dude, this hour from went beyond by so the damn fog. Fast.
I am Melina.
Yep.
Yeah.
I offer you an accord.
Accord, huh?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
No, doesn't ring
Days
a bell.
But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Yeah.
I can play the role of maiden.
What does that mean for you?
Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring.
I don't know, man. Kind of fishy.
You need only take me with you.
Fish.
To the foot of the Erd Tree.
Oh,
it is settled. Summon me by grace. Ah, I bequeath to you this ring.
Bequeaths to me the ring. Spectral steed whistle.
Okay. Use it to traverse great distances.
All right.
It will summon a spectral steed. Named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you.
Oh, I am worthy.
Treat him with respect.
Right. Not always gonna happen.
Shall I turn your let my hand rest? Share them with me.
Level up menu, you can spend runes to increase your attributes with each.
Your ambitions.
Attribute increase your level rest by one.
The principles you would follow.
Spells. This is a war. I don't want to stomp for that. I want that guy right now. Or my chest. Boost rune acquisition for a time. Oh, that's not bad actually. Around killing people.
Shall I turn that?
No. I already did that.
Get
out of there. I think we leave that. Out, girl. Well, I still haven't put him there. Alright, let's see how it goes. How do I set him up for the stupid thing? No, bro, it's not. What does that work? Ah, there it is. Ouch. Which? This one. Myself a horse or a steed, my noble steed. I'm gonna try to beat that fucking the tree sentinel with this now. Ooh, this is gonna be great. Hell yeah. I hear people screaming. But doesn't bother me. Fine. Everything's okay. Let's ignore that. Come here, bitch. Now we got ourselves a fight. Oh, what the fuck? No, we don't. Bro, run away, Tori, please. Oh my lord. What the fuck was that? Do that with the other guy, it'll be fine. Right. I gotta get used to the combat on horse. That's all it is. That's all it is. No biggie. No biggie. Now, bitch, we fight. Ah! I missed. That's cool.
Oh fuck, I can't believe you've done this.
Not ready for this. Oh shit, that's what I'm at. Basically like a little random encounter type shit in this little area. Put the bubble on the lower. Here, I want to eat this. I've got that one screen. Lost space right here? I need to get off, of course. I'll touch this. Alright. Fuck is that? What is this? Fucking squid looking thing. Ew. Disgusting. Fuck, they'll get over there. Fighting. We'll start. Don't want no smoke. Let's go away. Again. You don't want no smoke. Bro. I don't think you guys understand who I am. Yeah, this is not the spot. So you don't give a shit? You know what? I'm probably not even supposed to be here. Nothing here, bro. Darn. Get me out of here. What the fuck? I don't think I should be coming. Whatever. Let's see. Hey! Oh! I made it! Ah, yes. To be good. This. Get out of here, go. Need a place to rest. You guys are just following me everywhere I go. Don't like it. They just appear out of nowhere. I don't like that. Third Kree avatar. Stumbled onto a damn boss. Why? This isn't what I wanted.
I think if you beat him now, he gives you a bonus seat.
Well, we'll find out. See if there's anything over here. There's no golden seeds just laying around so I can pick up and run? No. Hit him. Love of God, please hit him. That looks ugly. Hits me one fucking time. What the hell is that? Oh my god, bro. What the?
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, you fucking moron. Oh. Alright, chat, pee break. Damage. Would that work? Let's see. Yeah. I'm stuck!